بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. الطلبة الأعزاء، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، وأهلا ومرحبا بكم في هذا الجزء الثالث من المحور السادس لمادة نظرية الآلات، والذي بعنوان Gears. Let's continue by presenting some features of bevel gears. Bevel gears are useful when the direction of a shaft's rotation need to be changed. They are usually mounted on shafts that are 90 degrees apart, but can be designed to work at other angles as well and used to transmit rotary motion between intersecting shafts. So here we have intersecting shafts with 90 degrees, okay? Teeth on bevel gears can be striate, spiral, or hypoid. They are used in locomotives, marine applications, automobile, printing presses, cooling towers, power plants, steel plants, railway track inspection machines, etc. So, teeth are formed on conical surfaces, as shown here. Here it is, conical surfaces, okay? And teeth could be striate, spiral, or hypoid. Let's move now to present some features of worm gears. Here we have a worm gear system. Worm gears are used when large gear reduction are needed. It is common for worm gears to have reduction of 20 into 1, even up to 300 into 1 or greater. So it makes a high ratio of reduction. Many worm gears have an intersecting property that that no other gear set has. The worm gear can easily turn the gear. But the gear cannot turn the worm. Worm gears are used widely in material handling and transportation machinery, machine tools also, and automobile, etc. They are used for transmitting motion between non-parallel and non-transmitting shafts.